blue reduction test. Methylene blue reduction test is carried out to determine the extent of bacterial contamination growth in milk. Titratable acidity test. This test is carried out to test acidity of milk. For cow milk, acidity ranges from 0.13% to 0.14%. Fat percentage testing by Garber method. This method is used to test fat percentage present in the milk. Take 10 milliliter Garber sulfuric acid from tilt measure into a butyrometer. Transfer 10.75 milliliters of milk to the butyrometer. Add 1 milliliter of amyl alcohol from tilt measure. Tighten the stopper, mix well. Put the butyrometer in the centrifuge machine and allow the machine to run for 5 minutes at 1100 RPM. Read the fat column.